gentle camel, just to give a nice stretch in the front of her legs. So you're gonna come forward, keeping your toes tucked. And then from here, you're just gonna take your hands onto your low back, squeeze your glutes a little bit, draw your heart, ribs, and chest in your body, but keep looking forward. If you want to reach for your heels, you can, only if you feel like that's available. It's okay if it's not. It's just not easy.
I know,
right? When I first heard you doing that, I was like, yeah, like, I'm over here flailing and falling over here.
Get up on the toes. Center and do the same thing on the other side. So knees to your left, look to your right. Mm-hmm.
side to side a little bit. And then totally stretch out or do any other movement you want before. And we're going to rest here for about a minute. Close your eyes and just breathe. Guys, you guys are free to go. It is right.